the trick is to find these real experts, and so that you can learn much more quickly. What you're seeing here is the kind of social science, like anthropologists, you know, like you go and study tribes. What is it that they do that we can learn from that will help us design a better cart?
One of the interesting things for me is looking at how people really don't like to let go of the cart, except for the professional shopper, whose strategy is to leave the cart at various places.
The people who are really getting the information are out here talking to the buzzes of the world, going to meet other experts, much more useful than sitting at your desk.